Welcome back to my Devlog series. Today I want to talk about the awesome progress I did over the last 10 days. Yeah, I've been working on the project for only 10 days, but I think the progress I did was amazing. I started by creating a new project and making the movement of my game from scratch. For creating a new movement, you can either use a character controller or a rigid body, which is just another word for physics and unity. Usually I'm a physics guy, but since the game I'm trying to create is largely handcrafted, I think character controller will be a better choice. Soon, I had my movement up and going, which is pretty cool. It is a basic controller, but I'm going to add new features to it at a later point. For now, you can just walk and climb stairs. Then I worked a bit on the first part of the map. Here it is how it looks so far. And then I did some programming. After that, I needed an audio system, so I laid my plans. I tried using Bracky's audio system, but it kinda didn't work, so I gave up. No, f*** you. So I programmed my own, and what the hell have I done? Ah, shit. This is too powerful. And then I worked a bit on the UI. And then I created a freaking animation center, and how I explain it, I don't know. I also tried to create a phone, but it was a bit too complex, so I will leave it for the next devlog, or maybe the next devlog, or maybe the next. So yeah, that's the total progress I have done in very short terms. But remember, this takes time, and there is a lot of planning and stuff behind the scenes. I mean, I first programmed and placed the object, and etc. I'm trying to keep the story hidden from you guys, but I think every 5 devlogs I will upload a gameplay video. If you want to keep up with the game, then join my Discord server. Terms and conditions applied. Nah, just kidding. Join me on Discord. Yeah, that's all. Also, follow me on Twitter for some high IQ tweets. And with that, thanks for watching.